magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hoddle. Little Jackie Baker loved that rascal pup and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Huh? The magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanali. Huh? The magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanali. Together they would travel on a boat with billows sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff roared out his name. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist near and far. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanali. The dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff, that mighty dragon, has ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, his green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanali. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called